Perhaps the most famous of all Irish melodies is the Derry Air. Written in the 16th century and first heard on the streets of Limavady, County Derry in 1851, played by a traditional fiddler called McCormack. The great violinist, Fritz Kreisler, once said that it had the most beautiful melody he ever heard. But the words too have a very special meaning. Words spoken by a mother as she bids a fond farewell to her son, who's about to leave for the war.
The pipes are calling from glen to glen and dark.